guys, welcome to my new video. So today I am going to tell you how to make a decorating tree and it will look very nice in your house. So for that I need some beads and these other things. I need 3 punchers and some little bit glitter sheet so that with the punchers we can cut little pieces. And then I had one paper plate. You guys can choose a canvas or a box for its background. And you guys can take these types of from your garden. Okay. Now I will paste this with the glue gun. So guys, this is how it looks. So guys, now let's start to decorate it.